Yes.
For more information about the intellectual products in babies and toddlers, visit babyeinstein.com. Enjoy the show.